thunderstorm warning for southwestern Caledonia County in northeast Vermont, Orange County in central Vermont, southern Washington County in central Vermont, east central Addison County in central Vermont until 8:30 p.m. At 7:24 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing 1-inch diameter hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. The storm was near Alpine Village, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Locations in the warning include but are not limited to Brookfield, West Brookfield, Williamstown, Southbury, Washington, Orange, East Orange, Waits River, Topsham, Corinth, Newberry. This severe thunderstorm is also producing deadly cloud-to-ground lightning. When you can do so safely, please report damaging winds or hail to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 1-800-863-4279 or by submitting a storm report at weather.gov/Burlington. Get to safety immediately when threatening weather approaches. Winds may knock down trees and power lines and damage buildings. Large hail may cause injury and damage property. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 11 p.m. Friday evening for northern New York and northern Vermont. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until...